And yes, I am stuck in marriage now.